The Halfway Lake National Wildlife Refuge is located in the U.S. state of North Dakota and consists of 160 acres (0.65 square kilometers). The refuge is a privately owned easement refuge, managed by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. The refuge is closed to the public and was established to protect habitat for migratory bird species and other animal life. Chase Lake Wetland Management District oversees the refuge, which in turn is a part of the Arrowwood National Wildlife Refuge Complex.